Carolina Aquarium says a juvenile sperm whale that beached near Jeanette's Pier in Nag's Head has been euthanized. We first reported the situation during Wavy News 10 midday. Members of the Marine Mammal Stranding Network reassessed the marine mammal's health at low tide and determined its health was rapidly declining. A necropsy will be performed to determine a cause for the stranding.